Jigawa State, and indeed most of the part of the North. Love Mr. President very much. You don't need to prepare anything to bring them out to welcome him. You have seen where he visited places unannounced and how people turn up with cheering him and welcoming him. So we don't need to prepare anything. It's only to tell them that President is coming on the 2nd, and you will see the massive reaction from the people. The people down realize and know that President is for them, and it's for the masses, and it's for the common man. And he is here to protect them, and he is here to salvage Nigeria. You don't have to ask me this. I will be blowing my trumpet. You should have gone to Jigawa and asked the people. You could have gone to Jigawa and asked them. In Jigawa, we have a program called One Village, One Project. And we fully achieved a lot. And if you look at our health indices, we have improved dramatically. In education, we have improved. In infrastructure, we have built more than 1,400 roads across the state, and we are still doing more. So it's just there. Send a team there, and I'm sure you will be surprised with what you see.
Well, we saw the crowd.
Crowd very well, because people know how to post pictures that and things that do not exist. Check the crowd very well, and you need to see the video of our campaign the same day in one local government, compared to what they have said they have done for the president, for the presidential visit. So our own one local government campaign in Hadejia, the crowd are three to four times much more than what they have claimed to have in Duse. The one for last election. Last election, we gave him about 800,000, and this year we'll do more.
Thank you.